Hey guys, welcome to the tenorshare channel. Got an iPhone that says iPhone unavailable? Yeah, that heart-dropping moment when your phone locks you out. But don't panic. In this video, I'll show you 4 proven methods to remove the iPhone unavailable lock screen. Just a heads up, these methods will erase your data, so if you have a backup, you'll be able to restore everything afterward. Now, let's dive in. Method 1. Unlock iPhone via Forgot Passcode. If your iPhone is running iOS 17 or later, you might see a Forgot Passcode option right on the lock screen. This is the easiest way to reset your device without a computer. But it requires your device to fulfill all 3 requirements. Tap Forgot Passcode. Enter your Apple ID password to confirm. Your iPhone will reset, removing the lock screen. Once done, you can set it up as new or restore it from a backup. If you don't see this option, don't worry, try the next method. Method 2. Restore iPhone using Apple devices. Apple devices is Apple's official iPhone management tool for Windows users, available for download from the Microsoft Store. If you're using a Mac, you'll use Finder instead. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Then you need to put it into recovery mode. Then a prompt to update or restore will pop up in Apple devices. You need to choose the restore option and follow the video process subsequently. The Apple device will then download your iPhone firmware and begin the reset. After your iPhone reboots, you'll be able to perform a new device setup or restore data from a backup. Method 3. Erase iPhone unavailable using iCloud. If your device meets the requirements, you can also wipe your iPhone lock screen at iCloud.com/find. Enter your Apple ID to sign in. Then select the iPhone you forgot your passcode for from the list of devices. Select Erase this device. Follow the process to completion. Your iPhone will be reset remotely. Wait a while. When it's done, it means your iPhone is unlocked. If none of the above 3 methods solves your problem, I would recommend trying method 4. Remove iPhone unavailable using 4UK. It is a powerful tool to restore iPhone without passcode. Get the 4UK in the description below the video. Launch 4UK and connect your iPhone to your computer. Select Unlock iOS screen. Follow the on-screen instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the side button. Your iPhone will shut down and reboot into recovery mode. Then download the adapted iOS firmware. Once done, you can start removing iPhone lock screen. Wait for a few minutes and your device will finish restoring. Then you just need to complete the setup. On the transfer data page, you can choose to restore via backup. Well, this is the ultimate solution to unlocking your iPhone. Note, after the iPhone reset is complete, the activation lock page may appear during the setup process. This requires you to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. And that's it. 4 easy ways to remove the iPhone unavailable lock screen in 2025. Which method worked for you? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more iPhone fixes and tech tips. See you in the next video.